Load print materials by sliding the spindle arms open. Place the roll with the print side of the material facing up, and release the spindle arms so that they hold the roll securely. Use the white plastic guide on the left side to ensure the material is fed in straight and smooth. The printer will automatically detect the material, pull it into position, and trim the edge so your first print is always clean. To unload your material, press the Unload button. The printer will backfeed the material until it is clear. Slide the spindle arms open and remove the material roll.